Welcome back, my friends, to the next episode of S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Escape from Pripyat. We are here in the Skadovsk, and we are ready for the next mission, which is to go to the nuclear power plant. And I'm stocked up, and hopefully I'm ready to do this mission. So let's take a quick look on the map. We're here at the Skadovsk, and the plan is to go over here to the Chernobyl nuclear power plant, and this is where we need to go. So let's do this. I hope you like my content, so please click the like button and subscribe to my channel or leave a comment. And now let's go and do this. It's in the middle of the night. Should I sleep before? No, we're stalkers. We are going to do this in the night, so no worries. Also, we have night vision goggles, so it's all right. I guess this is going to be tough. So let's be careful. The Chernobyl nuclear power plant, known as the V.I. Lenin NPP during Soviet times, is considered the most iconic landmark in the zone. It was here on April 26, 1986, that the first disaster occurred after reactor 4 exploded following a power surge and failed emergency shutdown. Vast plumes of radioactive materials were launched into the atmosphere. Within a radius of 30 kilometers from the station, a total evacuation of the population was carried out and an exclusion zone was formed, separating everything within from the rest of the world by way of a protected perimeter. Though extremely deep within monolith territory, stalkers have attempted to reach this site for years, believing that within can be found a device with the power to grant one of their most heartfelt desires. The monolith's most sacred ground, superstitious stalkers believe this location to be guarded by the souls of the dead. Strelok, Fang and Ghost were the first stalkers to reach the NPP and return with their sanity. The second larger mission was released by the zone as retaliation. Clear Sky suffered a crushing defeat here in 2011 when the third larger mission led to many of the members and leaders, along with Strelok, being captured, killed or converted. Strelok later returned here in 2012, his mind partially restored to confront something beneath the NPP. The zone has never been the same since. The military has launched several expeditions to reclaim the NPP, all of them ending in failure. And now it's us, and with Strelok. So let's try our luck. But first, let's eat. What did you guys see? What I don't see? sunrise. Sunrise in Chernobyl. Okay, well, I'm an explorer, so before I go here, I'm going to do a bit of exploration here, maybe of this southwestern part of the NPP. So let's see what we'll find. Actually now, when I see this power lines here, is that the actual real world Chernobyl NPP was in the news today because of the war in Ukraine. It said in the news that the actual power lines to the NPP were cut because of because they were targets by by Russian forces, I guess, and so that also means that the remaining rods, well, there are some, basically some warehouses where these old rods are stored, and of course all this of these facilities, they need power to cool these old rods. I didn't fully understand it, and it's hard to explain in English for me, but yeah, maybe that's just a nice little fact, even though it's of course not nice at all in reality, but it feels strange to play in this place here, in this virtual world of S.T.A.L.K.E.R., and knowing that there's actually some real world stuff going on right now there. But for now, let's just keep on playing. Maybe let's climb up this ladder here. Hey, where did you go?
back. Тебе крышка!
Обхожу противника! Прикройте!
Улетел, скотине! Как твою? Не пройдет! Залепил ему!
There. Thank you. Okay, let's move forward. Thank you. And fill another quest.
Thank you.
Yep, let's continue exploration. Started. Chimera eaten by an anomaly. this is for Noah. It's very heavy, but I keep it for now. Do I have vodka? I have cigarettes. Stupid. But the cigarettes work pretty good. Going to be more careful and not go to this big tanks here. Mm-hmm. Sooner that I can hit these boxes with one hit with the new knife, I would have bought it a lot sooner. Explore this middle part here. Have a little fun. I'm not supposed to go up there. I would love to. Okay. Expected this to be a bit harder, to be honest. There were some monoliths, yes, but not that many. It seems pretty quiet here. Thank you. Whoa, it's dangerous here. Who would have thought? Guys. Thank you. Okay, so let's continue with the main mission. Great weather in the zone. Okay, so let's take a quick break here and pause the video before we continue. Man, I love that weather here. It's looking so good. Yeah, if you like it, please hit the like button, subscribe or comment. I'm always happy about that. And see you in the next video. Enjoy your day, enjoy your weekend, enjoy your afternoon, whatever it is. Most important, enjoy. See you.